Hello, my friends. In the garden, garden number six, the vegetable garden, I came here to bring some stuff and I thought, why not record the garden tour of August? As you can see behind me, some rain is going to come very soon and I'm on my bike. So I must not wait any longer before I head home. I haven't been up here much lately. I did a lot of work during the summer, repairing stuff, etc. And I will make a separate video about that, I think. Well, that's it. Leave me a comment and tell me what you've been up to. The tomatoes. I didn't take all the leaves at the beginning. And this is what you got when you don't do that. However, I've got the tomatoes and they are doing fine. I already harvested, I think, about 2.5 kilos, maybe two. I didn't weigh them. And these two are going home with me today. I also bought some new herbs. The rosemary was here. Louvage also. Salsify was here. Chives was here. But I've got some, I don't know if you can see it, red fennel, sage, lemon balm. That one is Chinese chives, going to seed. This is olive herb. This is cola mint, cola herb. It really smells like cola. What is this? This is a Japanese sweet flag. Chives. This is a what we call tankerboter. It fell over. This is wild carrot, and I don't know if that is still alive. It seems like it's not. This is Mexican tarragon, lemongrass, and lemon verbena. I put in some new lettuces. That one is a crop lettuce, crop salad, and this one is a, I think it's oak leaf. Spring onions, five new fennel plants, I've put in some new celeriac, and hopefully that will turn all right. This is gem lettuce. Then I've got some new leeks, kohlrabi, and I've had checked that for caterpillars. But not today. And here I've got I thought I had Brussels sprouts and a variety of cabbage, and I put a name in the screen. They look all look the same, but these two are the cabbages. Celery doing great. I have to take it with me. I took out the cucumber plants over here. One is still in the ground, but I can take that away as well. Hot peppers, sweet pepper, some more pepper plants. They didn't do well this year, eaten by the slugs, and then it was too cold. These two plants should be the cauliflower, if I'm correct, red cabbage. And I can take that one out because it's not forming a heart. And here are some more red cabbage demolished by slugs and snails. Like the previous month, still the same plants. Then in here I've got the beetroot. I took out some this week and I wasn't very careful, so the first row looks a bit cranky. Then the fruit bushes. I mentioned them in the previous video, so I've got red currant and blueberries at the moment. Right, the sweet corn is doing well. This one might be ready. I don't know anything about sweet corn. I never grew sweet corn before. So I might as well take a peek. And here I've got my little friends again. Then I've got the asparagus, still doing great, and these are going to seed right now. And I leave them in the ground, and they will eventually die back. Okay, then my apple tree doing well this year. I picked quite a few and my crate was full, and now I'm with my bike so I can't harvest any. But I will be back tomorrow and pick up some more. Then the new rhubarb and the old one. I've put in some new beetroot a few days back. The pumpkin Jack-o'-lantern. It has mildew on it, but that doesn't harm the plants or the fruits, and it's a cosmetic thing, and it doesn't affect the cucumbers because they are out. Then the courgette plant. I had about 7, I think, and I'm fed up already. And I don't think there's any more to come. And I might as well take out the plant. These are the beans the Italian guy gave to me. I mentioned that in a previous video. Looks a little bit sad, but considering the weather and a bad bean year this year anyway, what is there to complain? And in between the mess and the weed are some Kinghorn Rex beans. I leave them for seed. And over there are some cannoli beans or something like that. I put a name in the screen. And I will leave them for seed as well. The carrots. I put in some carrots the other month. I put on the bottles to let them germinate. And everything was going well. I think I might taken off the bottles too early. And then this happened. If you look closely, there is one carrot. And there might be one more, and the rest is grass. Well, that's it. Consider subscribing. Give me a thumbs up, give me a thumbs down, whatever you like. Leave me a comment and tell me what you've been up to. For now, be kind and stay healthy. Bye.